Let's have a battle with my metal mommy mind. Okay. He evolved this morning.
Wow.
I bet he can beat Metal Greymon.
No way. Your shrimp won't have a chance.
You're here. Wow! Metal Greymon and Metal Mommymon.
We'll see who wins now.
What's up, guys? ShadowShack, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play on the channel. And today, guys, it's time to start off Digimon World 1 for the PlayStation 1. And did you know, guys, that this game actually came before the anime in Japan, which is pretty wild to think about. And also, this game was released back in 2000, May 23rd. So it's pretty wild to think about that this game has been up for 17 years now. So it's pretty wild, guys, to think about, right? But, you know, it doesn't matter how long this game has been released. This game is still really awesome. This game is definitely one of my favorite games to play because this was one of the first ever game I owned on my PS1, and I was so happy to play this game, and I just love it, and I'm so glad to let's play this 17 years after, you know what I mean, which is pretty crazy, guys, to think about, right? So that's gonna be pretty awesome, and I'm so excited. And also in this game, there's no Mega Digimon. I mean, there's actually Mega Digimon, but they're not Mega yet in this game. They're only Ultimate, so it's pretty crazy. But man, I'm so excited to let's play this, and I think it's time, guys, to jump into the game and see what is going to happen, man. So if you guys are hyped, make sure to hit that 6 like button, guys. And I'm sorry, but I'm so tired of seeing this intro, because, yo, we can't see this location right here for a while. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and jump into it. So let's start this, man. Oh my god, and man, oh, I'm so hyped. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. This is just, oh my god, this game is just so awesome. So here we go, new game, slot 1. Oh my god, guys, this brings back so much memories right now just by doing this, because I remember that, man, 17 years ago. Oh my god, it's Digimon. Oh my god, I'm Digimon. Tell me about yourself. Do you have a Digivice? I mean, I guess so. I mean, I have one in real life, for real though. I see. Next question. Which do you like better, day or night? Well, I prefer nighttime. Alright. What's your name? You wanna know my name, Digimon? Sure. So here we go. My name is Shaq. And I used to always put my name in cast, but for this list, I'm gonna keep it cool. I'm gonna put it like this, but I don't know why, but I always put cap back in the days. But anyway, here we go. Shaq. Shaq, right? Yes. What's your Digimon's name? Well, it's definitely Agumon. So here we go, guys. We're gonna go ahead and call our Digimon Agumon. Here we go. Agumon, right? Yes. Good name. That's all the question I have. See you later. Well, see you later, I guess.
I'm home! Huh?
Huh?
it's Digimon. Huh? He's saying something.
And here we are in File City, guys. We made it. He arrived, you work. Oh my god, those cries, oh my god.
A human, just like you said, Gigi.
Shh, he's getting up. Where am I? Welcome to Digimon World. What?
What's the matter? Who are you guys?
This are Digimon. What? Oh, I thought you knew about Digimon.
I got it. This is a dream. It's not a dream.
Hey, wait. You're Takumon. This is a realistic dream. Shaq, this isn't a dream, but it's not real either.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Digimon.
I don't know of any Digimon by that name.
There are more Digimon than you know of. This is Digimon World.
Digimon World?
This world is not our dream or it is real. It's our world.
Gee, it looked too real to be a dream.
Look behind you. You'll see what I mean.
What?
Holy moly! It's Agumon! Is this Agumon? My man. I remember now. I got sucked into that Digimon keychain. That's right. Why am I here? Come to my house. I'll explain. I invited you here to save us. Save you from what? We are in File City. It's the center of File Island.
A city here?
Well, it was a city. There used to be all kinds of Digimon who lived here. Digimon started to lose heart and move out of the city.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure what caused it. Digimon started losing their speaking skills. Some of them still talk, but they all forgot that they live here.
That's what you meant by losing heart.
It's dangerous if we do nothing.
But why me?
You are good at raising Digimon, right?
Heck yeah, I'm good at it, alright.
Don't you realize that you're expecting Digimon?
No way, I'm speaking plain old English.
To use, it sounds like Digimon.
That's right.
In this world, your love for Digimon will give you strength.
Thanks.
That's why I chose you. You can rely all the Digimon on the island.
What? You can count on me. Alright.
Thanks, you're our only hope.
Where do I start?
Take Agumon and explore the island. Find the cause of this danger and get Digimon to come back.
Let's go on. Let's go, Agumon. It's time, my friend. And if you guys didn't know... Oh, wait. I haven't finished yet. Well, it's too late, Digimon. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm too excited to go through this adventure once again because I love this game to death, my friend. Let's go, guys. So this is how the game starts, man. You start right here in File Island. And also, there's Denimon here. Denimon, would you like some meat? Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot to explain. This is a meat farm. We grow meat for everyone. You grow meat on the farm. Yes, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's alright. Please continue. Gigi and I decided to give you 3 pieces of meat a day, Shaq. So here's today's meat.
I got 3 pieces of meat. Let's go. So basically every day you can get meat, as he just explained, which is pretty cool. And with that, you know, we're gonna be able to get some amazing Digivolution. And also, guys, it's always good to Digivolve very early in the game because basically your Digimon will die at some point in the game. Basically, he will die around 15 days old. So if I go ahead and show you guys my stat right now, I mean the stat of my Digimon, as you can see, it's age 0. So once he hit that 15 age, there's a high chance that he's gonna die, and he can always die before. And you gotta be careful all as well, because sometimes your Digimon needs to poop, and if you don't, you know, get him to go poop, he's not gonna be happy. So you need to take care of your Digimon like it will be like your dog or anything like that. Like, it's pretty crazy. And also, this game is really based on, is very strictly based on the Virtual Pets game, if you guys didn't know. So it's pretty cool. And here is Chromon. I remember Chromon. What is up? So early in this game, what you should do actually is grind up a little bit, not too much. You know, you just want to do it a little bit. So by moving the boulder, I believe this is strength, right? Boost power by pushing against boulder, boost max HP and offensive power. So you kind of want to do this early in the game so you can actually get a nice stat, and then later on you can try to get some really nice Digimon. So I'm gonna go ahead and go for the normal because I'm not really too confident about doing the bonus try right now. But a lot of this will be alt screen. I won't be showing this like how I digivolve and all that stuff, but I will have like a picture on the side, guys, to show you the stat that you need to be able to basically, you know, get a certain Digimon and all that stuff for you all. And as you can see right now, our Agumon wants to eat, so we need to give him some meat, because if we don't give him the meat, he's gonna be pretty mad. So as of right now, he's all right with just that, so it's gonna be pretty awesome. But I really want to get Greymon than Metal Greymon. That's my main focus of this game as of right now. Like, at the beginning, I really want to get Greymon especially, because it's gonna be so useful through this whole game. And now you can actually skip this thing, because I have no idea why I done it at first, guys. But what I want to do right now is actually get his attack at 100. So yeah. Is it alright right now, Agumon? Alright, so as you can see now, our Agumon wants to poop, so make sure to go to the toilet. Yes, there's toilet, as you saw before, guys. It's pretty funny, actually. Like, you know, at first, when I first played this game, I wasn't, like, really understanding anything, because I was pretty young. When I first played this game, I was about 3 to 4 years old. Like, I was actually very young. I don't recall when I actually, like, got the game. Like, I don't recall how I got it, but I just know I had it, like, back in the beginning. And, you know, back there, I didn't understand English at all, so it was pretty hard for me to play. I was just yellowing, you know, I wasn't like able to read or anything like that in English. It was pretty hard for me, so it was crazy. But I mean, I never beat the game as a child, but I actually beat the game 2 years ago, because I really wanted to beat the game just for the sake of doing it, you know, just because I really wanted to do so. And that is why I'm doing this another time, because I really want it on the channel, because if you guys didn't know, I'm actually doing every single Digimon game, so it's pretty cool. But anyway, guys, it's pretty buggy at the bottom right now for the discipline, I believe, but it doesn't really matter right now. It's not like it's changing anything, right? So anyway, now what we want to do is head right here to the Natsu Forest, and by doing that, look at this, guys. It's Agumon over there. Wow. What now? Okay, let's fight. So this Agumon wants to fight us, guys. So if we win against this guy, he's gonna join the city, and that is why we want to join him, because we want to get as many people as possible, because it's gonna be very, very useful later on, guys. Because, you know, certain Digimon will actually help you out through your journey through the digital world. And also, I mean, you need to do so, man. You need a certain amount of, like, recruiting to beat the game. You can't just beat the game by just yellowing and just go through it. You actually need to recruit a couple people. So as you can see right now, we are actually kicking Agumon's butt. So it's pretty awesome. So we're just gonna keep doing what we're doing right now. Here we go. So one more hit and it should do enough to defeat him. And as you can see right now, this guy is on something right now. I don't know, he's just stopped moving, but it's because we did pretty well, I guess. So here we go, guys. We defeated our first ever Digimon, which was Agumon, and like that, we got a few stat also, pretty cool, and we get 100 bits, pretty happy about that. And Agumon dropped an S and recovery, so we surely gonna attack that. That can be pretty useful times to times. Alas, rats, I shall invite them to the city. excuse me, could you how can I say that, come to the city? What city? You mean that old place? Well, well, okay, I'm Agumon. Nice meeting you. So like that, guys, we got Agumon to join the city. But it's not every single Digimon that will join, guys, by the way. Alright, it pays to try. I'll keep on asking. So yeah, certain Digimon will join, but not every single one. You're gonna see later on, we're gonna get into some wild and Digimon, all that stuff. And also, this item right here that we just got is basically a small recovery, which gave us 500 HP while we're in combat. And I believe we can still use it as of right now, but it doesn't really matter right now. It's just pretty cool to have, you know what I mean? Like, we never know what can happen, so pretty dope. But anyway, guys, now that we've done that, let's go ahead and head back and show you what we got from recruiting Agumon to the city. So here we go. So as you can see, now we can head to the bank. So this was blocked before, if you guys not die, so we could not go here. Now we can actually freely go here, and as you can see, welcome, my new business is item keeper. I keep items for people. I'll keep your item for free as a special surprise. So, yep. So, it's pretty dope, right, guys? I love it a lot that, you know, this guy do that for, you know, a living, I guess. Because that's what he does. I mean, doesn't do anything else than that. So, pretty wild. I mean, yeah. So, here we go. So now we need to train up a little bit more. I mean, we want to train up a little bit more offense. Not too much. We don't want to get too powerful and all that stuff. We just want to be just a little bit, you know? So here we go. We got enough offense. Now what we really want is a little bit more defense if we want to get Greymon, I believe. So that is what we're going to do, guys. And I believe this is the defense one, or this is just strain. This is power and brain. Alright, so we're actually not gonna do this one as of right now. So which one was that again? I totally forget. This is the offense and speed. Alright, so this one actually is pretty good. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and head up and see. So here, what is this one? I remember doing this one and I had no idea. So this is for the brain and the max MP. So this is pretty good. Alright, so where's the defense one? Is it this one or this is like meditating? So this is for, alright, here we go. Both of the meditating a little bit, so this doesn't give you much attack or anything like that. I mean defense, but it does give you a little bit. So I think this is the best one. It boosts, no, damn it. So basically we're gonna do this one on the top, the waterfall one, a little bit, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and do that right now a little bit. I'm not gonna go too deep into it, but just a little bit. So here we go. We got a bit of defense. So this one is not really the best for defense, but it does give you a little bit. It just gives you a lot of MP. But it's almost late already in the game, which is pretty wild. I mean, we almost finished our first day, so I want to see here just by doing it what we're gonna get. I believe we're gonna get something dope. Here we go. So defense, yeah, this one was for the defense. So here we go. Defense is now at 71, and Agumon wants to eat, which is actually pretty scary. But you can actually get some food while exploring the area. I mean, you're not just, you know, not gonna be able to get. Oh, are you kidding me? No. Agumon, it's not time for that, because we really don't want any mistake right now, because if we do, it's not gonna be good, guys. So hopefully we can get some fruit from Tetramon. I hope that we can buy some. I mean, I don't know how much bits we have, but I won't check until we actually, okay, he wants to sleep, perfect. So now we're gonna get some more. So when, you know, Agumon wants to sleep, it's always good to make him go to bed as quick as possible, as mentioned it. So now we can actually save. If we like, we can always save in Digimon's house as well. But, you know, it really depends. So, I don't think Agumon wants to eat anymore, guys, to be honest. And here we go. We just got some more meats. And we can't buy any meats. But as you can see, let me just show you guys again. If you like to, you can actually get some at Native Forest and find some mushrooms. So, yeah, guys, Agumon eats mushrooms. It's kind of weird, right? Just mushrooms. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna say why it's weird. But, yeah, guys, I mean, that's all we're gonna do for today. And in the next episode, we shall have Greymon already, because I really want to get Greymon as quickly as possible. And you'll see why later on, guys. So, yeah. But anyway, if you guys are hyped for this series, make sure to hit that 6 like button, because I'm really, really excited to continue to the story. And also, I just paused the game because I don't want to waste too much time of, like, not moving and all that stuff, because I really want to keep moving forward and forward until, you know, we get to Ultimate. But don't worry, we won't get Ultimate right away. But, you know, we really want to get that champion form as quick as possible. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed, you know, hit that 6 like button. That'll be so appreciated. In the next episode, we'll continue through the game and we'll recruit some more people. And that's gonna be really awesome, guys. And get hyped, because Greymon's coming out to the next episode. Yep. So yeah, guys, peace out and have an amazing day.